I got my mic, you know what I'm saying? But unfortunately, I didn't hook this bad boy up, man. It's all in my damn way. Get out my motherfucking face. Whatever. What, I can't even get the, whatever. The fuck out of here. Anyhow, Rick Dog, he like, well, that's why I'm wearing the headphones. Because I don't have my actual mic hooked up. Bullshit. Fuck this condenser mic. It sucks. Anyhow, back to it. We're going live. Season 2. My center, Big Bush. They might call him a freak on here. I'm going to change that fucking name. This ain't no freak. It's the Ricky Tane show. Come on. Let's go. Big Bush. The greatest center ever. Already. His second season. Game 1 starting right about now-ish. I play for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Let's do it. Shall we? Let's go, y'all. Y'all ready to rock? They ready to rock? Y'all ready to rock? All right. Oh, my God. I didn't even jump. I'm distracted. The fuck out of here. Hold up. Gotta turn this off. I'm not looking. I'm trying to turn. I'm watching. Please throw it to him. I got these boards. Ah! Oh, never mind. There you go. Big Bush. 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 Nigga Bush and Bush. Hold on, man. Hold on. I need to turn this down. This hold the fuck up. That's too loud, man. All up in my stream. All up in my damn stream. Come on, volume. I don't want to hear none of that bullshit. I'm the only one who's commentating. God damn it. We're going to fix this shit. Hold on. Only one that's going to be commentating is Mike. Mike. Get the fuck out of here, commentary volume. Volume. Fuck out of here. I want very little from you guys. It's the Ricky Tane show. Here we go. Let's do it. All right. The crowd booming, too. Now, as you can see, Big Bush gonna get all these boards. Ah, Big Bush, point center, point center, point center, point center, point center. That's what I'm talking about. Motherfucker's a beast. Look at that beast. Ah. You can just see the athletic abilities of him. You don't want none. You don't want none. You know what? I'm not even gonna, let me get these boards. Ooh, okay. Good shot. Whatever. Whatever, Paul George. Break your leg again. No, I'm just kidding. That was very... You know, I got your pick, baby. I got your pick. K-Love. K-Love. Point. Ah, give it to the big man. Watch the big man. Watch the spin. Ooh. Ooh. No, he did not. No, he did not. No, he did not. Big Bush. Bush and Bush. That boy cold. Hey, he's a beast. One of the greatest centers already the league has ever seen. Wilt Chamberlain, you wish. Get the fuck out of here. Ah. Oh, yeah. We're going to win the title this year. I can see that. Oh. Oh, got you. Ah. Big Bush. Grab all these boards. What a bust. Can they understand? Who the foul on? Oh, no. Oh, they're messed up now. StopHatin.com. Come on, George. What's the name? Hill? Whatever Hill you are. Hill Street Blues. Look at the... Oh, that was my fault. My bad, y'all. My bad. Let's go. On which Big Bush seemed a little quicker. Just Oh, bad pass. Man. I was calling for it. The fuck out of there, Jordan Hill. Yo, what the... Man. Ooh. It's some strong Gatorade. Alrighty. We're going to get this work in. Brick. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, Bron. Let's do this. Please give it to Jordan Hill. Please give it to him. Oh, he want to post up Big Bush. He want on a Big Bush. Bush. You're a monster. Oh, no. Damn. Hey, I gotta step up on Paul George. That's all they got. Got your pick. LeBron Brown. I got you. Dude. All right. Yo, man. Feed me. All right. Hey. Big man. Big man. Big man. Ah. Big bunch. Big bunch. God. Hey. We're cold. Woo. Have you seen so much talent out of one center? I mean, not only is he big, but he's mobile. He's very athletic. He got the athletic ability. Okay, you know what? You son of a bitch. Y'all better step up on these cats. I can't do it all. Oh, I see. You don't like Big Bush. Ah! That big motherfucker. 7'3". 255 pounds. Of lean muscle and athleticism. I mean, he's just so good. Everybody. Just give it up for him. Okay, you know, hey, that's not my problem. Whack ass team. Yo, man. Yo, dude, fuck y'all. Piss me off. And one. Well, fuck off me. Let's go. Big Bush. I don't know about that Big Bush character. Dude's a beast. Beast. Look at that beast. Why am I still playing the mic? I just wanted to show it in the stream. You know, I don't have it connected to the stream. Get that shit out of here. Good deep, bro. Good deep. Fuck out of here. You're right. Ah! Get them boards. Let's go, Sean. Oh, that's Riri. Look at Riri. Look at Riri. Look at Riri. Three. Oh, man. Come on, love. Oh, play me. George Hill. You got the hurt sign right by him, too. Damn, Kyrie. Let's do this. Jordan Hill. Oh, he want to sit out there on the perimeter. The fuck out of here with that shit. Get that weak stuff out of here. Ah. Get that weak stuff out of here. Man, they lost their damn mind in real life, man. Watch out. Shit. Fuck out of here. It's the Ricky Tane Show. Come on. Hold up. Yeah! No. Alright. Oh, man. I'm gonna hook this bad boy up. I don't know. I might end up recording some tunes on here. Anyhow, welcome to one guest. But, I'm about to get this in. Party in the noon. 1:13. Damn, I go back to work tonight. Son of a bitch. All I need is a couple hours of sleep. I'm good. I'm good. Let's go. Let's do this. Now. All right. So, once again, as you can see, Cavaliers only up by one. Big Bush, greatest center of all time already. In his sophomore year in the league. Fuck out of here. I got these boards. Ah, Big Bush. That's how they do. That's how we do. Look at that. Point center. Give me that assist. Give me the. Okay, that's you. Ah, fuck. My goodness. Yeah. There you go. Oh, you got me on that one. You got me. Okay. I'm linking up. Dude. You motherfucker. And once. Kate Love. Okay, Kate Love.
Sounds good.
Hit. Mm-hmm. Like that one. That's how we do. That's how we do in the real. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Big Bush already got 11 points. I mean, this is my first year with the Cavs, as I was with the Kings, so. Ooh, they had an open shot a couple of times, but dang. All right, okay. Got me on that. So they used to playing no center as great as Big Bush. You know what I'm saying? See, I'm calling for the ball, Big Bush. Ah, they fouled the crap out of me. They ain't calling nothing. It's all good, though. We're still going to make it. Please come on in. Fuck out of here. Oh, Big Bush almost had to steal. Big Bush. Watch Big Bush. Watch Big Bush. Watch Big Bush. Dude, give me the fuck. You know what? I'm in the post. Can't stop me. Can't stop me. Fuck out of here. Ah, Big Bush. Big Bush. That's how he do. All you gotta do, you can't stop the man. You can't stop. You only can hope to contain him. It's nothing. Here we go. Get that shit out of here. The fuck wrong with y'all, man? Fuck out of here. Yes. Big Bush. Let's go. Oh, man. I'm on the bench already. We just warming up. We just warming up. Kyrie, I got your screen. I got your pick. Come. Oh, I forgot you. Ah. Feed me, feed me. Big Bush, Big Bush. Oh, with the left hand. Big Bush, a monster, y'all. I don't think they understand how this works. Yeah, buddy. They ain't trying to see him. Just schooling these little babies. He's schooling these little babies. Give me them boards, man. Give me them cookies. They got that. You know, that's how we do. It's nothing. Big Bush. He got a J, too. Watch this. Watch this. Ah, feed me. Feed the big man. Feed the big man. Ah, they fouled the crap out of me. It's all good, though. It's nothing. I'm going to know who Big Bush is by the end of this game. They going to know who he is. I guarantee. Uh-oh. Fuck out of here with that weak stuff, man. Come on now. Let's go, Cupcake. Here we go. Big Bush. Big Bush here. Here, take it. Big Bush. Big Bush. Big. Oh, Big Bush. Oh, my gosh. Why am I helping double team? Oh, my God. He left him wide open, you son of a. Okay, Big Bush. Point center. Point center. Who wants it? Point center. Oh, damn. Bad pass. Man. Ah, Big Bush snatching all them cookies. Give me that. Let's go, Brum Brum. Big Bush hit ones. Yes. There you go. Just like that, baby. Just like that, man. Big Bush. There you go. Ah. He is good, folks. He is good. Probably one of the greatest centers this side of the Mississippi. I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? Look at Jordan Hill. I see you. I see you. Please give it to him in the post. Please. Ah, get them boards. I see you, Riri. I see you, Riri. Big Bush, shit, he'll take that. Oh, Big Bush is dogging him. He is dogging him. My goodness. Have you ever seen a center so great? And only his second season, game one, second season. I tell you what, man, this is not fair. Let me get some more of this Gatorade. Mm. We're playing too much on the perimeter. This looks Gatorade never been so good. Oh, man. Yes. So. And for the my career high of viewers, two, welcome to the room. I hope I can be heard. I don't even know. I'm trying to go on my YouTube and see if my streaming is popping up, because I don't know. I know I can hear myself. Oh, come on. What the? Let's go. Big Bush. Unrecognized command. What? Whatever. Get the fuck out of here. Please give it to Jordan Hill. Please give it to him in the post. Please give it to him. I got these boards. I got him. Ah, Big Bush style. Big Bush said he can't even bring the ball down. Look at that. Point center. Point center. Look at that. Ah, Big Bush. Ah. Nigga got a double-double already. Yep, 20 and 10. I want to get his assist totals up. He only got one. So, we're working on that. We're definitely working on that. All right, Big Bush. See what you got, baby. See what you got. Oh, pro free throw shooter. Okay, okay. That's what's up. Yes. There you go, Big Bush. Man's a monster, y'all. Man's a monster. What? What, Jordan? Ooh, good shot. Damn, we clowned. Never do it again. I got your picks. Ooh, good shot. LeBron James. Please give it to Jay Hill on the post. Oh, I shouldn't move. Damn. Ah. I got your pick. Oh, good pass. Damn. Good pass, bro. That's what he do in the real. You feel me? Damn, everything out my way, man. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck out of here. Big Bush almost block time on that one. Big Bush, point center, point center. Everybody probably want to know, what's a point center? Well, it's a center who can play the point for maybe about 3 seconds. Because his dribbling ain't all that. Yeah, right, okay. Ah, get all them boards. Point center, point center, point center. Look at that, look at that. Ooh, ooh, get that assist from you, son of a... You know what? That's why you're blowing my assist. Fuck the Pacers. Fuck the Pacers. I thought that's what they were saying. Maybe not. It's a Big Bush world. Oh, I see how they're doing. Yo. Oh, Bronny. No, he did not. Just dog. Schooling these babies. Just dogging these little babies. That's how they do. Oh, okay. 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 All right. Look a Big Bush down there. Big Bush said he wish a motherfucker would. Oh. Oh! He's a high riser, folks! Oh! Oh! Here we go now. I'm giving he sucked. Fucking trash. I'm trying to think. Am I going live or what? Hold up. Oh, that's on me? Oh my god. I wasn't paying attention. Let me do a little quick pause real quick. I'm trying to... I gotta see if this is going live. Otherwise... I mean, I know I'm live, but can I be heard? That's the thing. Video manager... Mm-mm. Is Ricky Tang live streaming or what? Can I be heard? I don't know how to do this one. Oh boy. Whatever, am I? Okay, anyhow. Whatever. Let's get this game back. I don't know if I can be heard or what. I don't know. Really don't know. Still, there it go. I know after the stop. Come on, man. Come on, Riri. You dribbling too damn much, man. Dude, what the fuck wrong with him? Man, let me foul the shit out. Got these boards. Get all these boards. He's just schooling these babies. That's what he do. He's schooling these babies. No foul? Really? No foul? Okay. And one. Okay. Whatever. I'm trying to set this up. How the fuck I start my encoder? You son of a bitch. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Change. What? Look here. What am I doing? I hope I did that right. What the hell is this? Go live, jackass. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Now I got it. Okay, it's on. It's on. It's on. There's a delay, but we good. All right. We're only up 8. Gotta excuse me, that one person viewing for the technical difficulty of trying to set up my YouTube. I didn't know my stream wasn't actually connecting to YouTube. But we're good to go. We are good to go. Let's do this. Fuck out of here. Man, my hair nappy as shit. A lot of damn gray in this bad boy. Goddamn, a lot of gray. Oh, man. I don't know what this fool said, but whatever.
Thanks, Doris.
Okay.
We'll be back shortly following halftime to get the third quarter started.
I'm only up at the half, but Big Bush is having a hell of a game. First game with the Cavs, he's having a hell of a game already. I mean, this team is so talented. Now you got Big Bush on the team. I mean, it's just ridiculous. It's unfair. I'm pretty sure the owners and general managers are all protesting, probably crying to the commissioner. Oh, they stacked their team. They got Big Bush, and he only his second year in the league, and he. Like, get the hell out of here. Let's go. I got your pick, man. You're going to start using these picks, Riri. Let's go, boy. Three. Money. Money. Just like that. Too easy on these babies. Just having a good time on these little babies. Fuck out of here. I'm going to leave Jordan Hill open. Because I'm... Get that weak stuff out of here, man. Get that weak stuff out of here. Ha ha. It's the Ricky Tane Show. Come on. Let's go. Defense. Defense. Okay. Whatever. Oh. Good boys, love. Good boys, baby. Look, brah. Too big on me. Too big on them babies. Too big on them little babies. They don't want none of that. They don't want none of that. Come on now. What the f- man? Come on, man. That really wasn't a foul. I went straight up. I went straight up on his cat. Whatever. Okay. I see how this works. I got these boards. He'll miss. Yep. Well, we didn't. Like a big bush. Look how he just run the court, man. I mean, the dude's so good. Uh-oh. Post game. Uh-oh. Don't do it to him, big bush. Big bush. Stop being so mean. It's not fair. It's just not fair, man. Big Bush getting all them good boards. Uh-oh. LeBron, give me an assist, man. Please. Thank you. I got two assists. See, I'm a team player. See, I'm willing to pass the ball as a big man. But, you know, you guys, it's your job to do something with it. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Oh, he made it. Whatever. Oh, man. Let's go. Big Bush. Oh, man, they fouled the crap out of me, man. They kidding me? Good foul. He knocked the shit out of him. I got drink in my cup. It tastes good going down. I got drink in my cup. Everybody box out, baby. Box out. Let's go. Brick. Damn. Okay. Whatever. We still up. Big Bush having a great game. Oh, you. There it go. Referees want to take over the game now. Now they want to blow these damn whistles. All right. I see how this works. I swear I was set. Want to call a damn moving pick on me? Fuck it. I know Paul George wants to shoot it. Yes. I got these boards. Don't worry about it. I got them. Big Bush. Point center. Look at that point center, y'all. Y'all ever seen a point center so good? Ooh-hoo. Big. Ooh, I should have went up with it. Oh, my bad. My bad. Hey. I didn't try to do it. I've never had 20 rebounds by the end of the third quarter. And look, I guess a real possibility. I got 17. I got too many turnovers. I got 5 turnovers. I'm a center. Unbelievable. Makes no sense. his camera over just a tad bit. Just a bit. How's that? Because on YouTube, it looks like I'm leaning. Maybe I should go back over like that. How about that? Anyhow, as long as I can be seen, it's all good. All good. There we go. Now, and we are here. Let's go. All right. Cavs up by 11. Been a pretty good game so far. Well, not for the Pacers, but for the Cavs. The fuck out. Oh, man, he threw that teardrop over. I was about to send that bad boy to the nosebleeds. Good pass, Bree. Good pass, JR. I didn't really worry about Jordan Hill. That's why I'm leaving him solo. Look at the athletic ability. See how he can get back and recover? The fuck out of here. Good boys. Let's go, y'all. Oh, he giving it to the center? Oh. Give it inside. You heard the coach. He said feed the big man. Yes. You feed the big man, good things happen for your team. And that's what Big Bush do. Because he's just schooling these babies. He's schooling these little babies. Let's go. Here we go. Good. Very good. I'm going to let y'all know right now, he's going to make this one too. Good. Steal. There you go. There you go. Give it to Big Bush. Give it to Big Bush. Ah, Big Bush. Schooling these little babies. He said, this is my court. Oh, my God. That's my bad. My bad, K-Love. I'm up here to celebrate. He just coming off his rookie year. You got to forgive him. Hell yeah. Yeah, I'm going to foul this dude out. We already got four fouls. Jordan Hill. Just doing these little babies. Getting the end on them. Good. Ah, man. I mean, he's just so good. I mean, it makes no sense to be this damn good. Basically coming off your rookie year. Good. I mean, oh, man. Ooh, damn. Paul George. Damn, he shitted on me. Oh, man, we had to call a timeout. Hold on. Oh, man. I see how this works. Oh, Paul George is in his feelings. So he want to come back and try to and bam on my dude. I see how this works. Do that shit again. Come back with it again, P. George. Yo, George, come on in here. I'll send that motherfucker to Tokyo. Let's go. Oh, did it again? No. Oh, shit. Oh, we tripping now. Yep. Three dunks in a row, man. Killing us. Yeah, man. Feed the big man. Shit out of here. what he thought this was. Let's go. Come on, Reed. Damn. No charge? Motherfucker done came back on us. I done got quiet. Big Bush said, look, feed him. Take the goddamn shot, man. There you go. That's all you gotta do, man. Just school these little babies. Let's go. School them. Paul George has come out in this quarter and killed him. He dogging us. Come on, man. Gotta get on these big babies. He wanted three. Big Bush. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Get in the game, baby. Hey, he did it again. He did it again. Oh my God. I missed a chippy. I miss chippies now. Okay. Please shoot it. Oh, he shot it. Made it. All right. Down. We're only up five. Knew the Pacers had a run in them. Damn. There you go. All right. Good game so far. Pretty good game. Paul Jordan kept him in this game. Ah, Big Bush, he'll get the boards. Big Bush, point center. Oh, he missed it. He just keep fucking up my assist, Kyrie. It's like six times today, you know, screwed up my assist, dude. I'm tired of it. Damn. Unbelievable. How this is working. Oh, he wants to clear up? I'll clear up. Good pass, Reed. You see the athletic abilities of this guy. I mean, it's just... Oh, good pass, Stucky. Okay. Whatever, you ugly-ass, ant-looking motherfucker. Uh-huh. Beat him. Beat the big man. Take that up, Caleb. Oh my goodness. Ah, Big Bush, here, get them boards, 20 rebounds, and it's only the third quarter. I mean, when you beast like that. He got a team. He got teammates, but he'd rather sit and dribble. I got these boards more about. Okay. I can't get the boards unless he miss. Call for it. Ah. Okay. Man, we only up four now? What the fuck we doing? Here we go. Oh, need these free throws. Reed. Good shot. Nice free throw. Way to focus. I'm on the bench. Fourth quarter now. And we only up one. See what happened when I go to the bench. Oh my God, that was me. I was sleeping that time. Now they got the damn lead. And once. Bingo. scoreboard. Good. <laughs> 39 points, 20 rebounds. Not a bad outing, huh? Ah, give me them boards. Point center, point center. Oh, he dogged him. No, he did not. Ah, give me them boards. Point center, point center. Assist. Oh, never mind. Because LeBron wanna be super unselfish. He could've just went up with it. Oh. Good boy, Shump. Feed the big man. Oh, good damn, he stole it from him. Got like six turnovers? Still, ah, scoreboard, defense, the fuck out of here, he made that bull crap, whatever man, whatever, can you see that damn pick, feed the big man, feed the big man, dude. Dude, I got him posted. LeBron, LeBron, give me the ball. LeBron, LeBron, you stupid. Oh, killed him. Killed him with the post hook. Oh, man, what a hook shot. And that was, shit, that was a good 15 feet away from the basket with a hook. Ooh, the hook shot on him. Killed him. I'm up here asking for the ball. LeBron, old dumbass, want to sit there. Dribble, 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 dribble. Asshole. Feed Big Bush. Ah. What a foul. Ref. No foul? Yeah, okay. I see how this works. I see how this works. Yeah, buddy. I forgot we're in Indiana. Yeah, the whistles don't work no more. Bush, damn. Oh, man. Yep, it's going to be a long ride. Ooh, let me get some of your love. 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 Now, that was the timeout music courtesy of a Ricky Tank. No. Okay. Now, we got that out the way. Uh-oh. Now, let's do this. Oh, man. Good game. Oh, yeah. You see that good pick? You see the pick? Boom. Okay, Shump. Ah, give me them boards. Damn. Big Bush. Big motherfucking Bush. Big Bush schooling these little babies. He's schooling these little babies. It's nothing. Oh man, he's dogging him. Why you so mean, baby? We're gonna get 50. We're going for 50. Oh man, he just got it over me. Just got him. Come on, y'all. I got your pick. And one. Hold on, hold on, let me do my video again. Yeah. Oh man, that's how they do it. Yep. Oh shit, LeBron, you one more foul and you disqualified, dude. Damn. Alright, man, we gotta be smart with our fouls, man. Cause there's too much time left. Oh, we up 10. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, yes. Be whipping. Oh man, it's some funny shit. And by the way, all you parents here, at least here in Milwaukee and Wisconsin, kids' last day of school is today. So get ready for the noise. But come on, man, dude, fuck is you? You know what? Ah, big push. I'm about to get mad. Kids' last day of school. Yep, you know how that's gonna work. Get the fuck out of here. I got one more foul. I'm out the game. We got five fouls now. I gotta be careful. There's too much time left. All right, well, I'm not challenging any more shots like that. All right. Take that. Assist. Got three of them. Oh, shit. Big Bush. LeBron. Oh, another assist. Uh-oh. Now we cooking on him. Now we cooking on him. We just gonna keep it going. We gonna keep it going, baby. We gotta keep it going. Oh yeah. All right, so you right. Give me them boards. Point center. Point center. Ooh. I got you, bro. I got you. I ain't setting no more picks. Cause they caught moving picks too much on me. Big Bush. Big Bush. He said feed him. Feed me, Simo. Feed Big Bush. Alright, so you ride. One time for the people. Get that shit out of here. Yes. There we go. Look at Riri. Big Bush. Oh, man. He got to work on that J. Got to work on that J on him. Damn. Oh, boy. I got 27 rebounds. That's like a career high for me. That's my new career high. Big Bush. Oh, no, he did not do that. No, he did not. Can we see the replay of that one, please? Don't be so mean, Rick and T. Don't be so mean on him. Don't do it to him like that, man. Calm down. Calm it down, baby. God, you just mean. He's so mean. That's how the that's how they fans have been saying, Big Bush, he too mean. He mean. Shut the fuck up. It's a Big Bush show, baby. Just schooling these little babies. He's schooling them babies. He just doing it to them little babies like that. And that's what we do, though. That's what we do. Man. First of all, I want to give some special shout out to the Ghetto Crew. I'm not going to name who they are or if they exist, but in my head, they exist. All right? And we're going to make a Ghetto Crew click on here, however, if I can call it that, whatever. You know, it's going to be called the Ghetto Crew. The reason why? Because we can't get along with no one. Oh, man. Give me them cookies. Give me them cookies. Throw it up. Lob City. Oh, you son of a bitch. You know what? Jackass, dude. Get the fuck out of here, man. Alright, whatever. Ronnie. Look at that pass. Scoreboard. And we are winning. Oh, it's the Brigadier Show. Go ball. Damn, now they don't want to miss. I'm trying to get to 30 rebounds. Is that possible? That jumper possible, though. I'll tell you that much. Fuck out of here with that bullshit, man. You see how I send shit on them little babies? I be sending shit on these babies. Uh-huh. He sending stuff on them babies. That's what he do on them little babies. Oh, okay. Game's over with. I'm on the bench. Whatever. And his opening game with the Cavaliers, Big Bush. Already the greatest open premier game for a Cavalier player ever. My man dropped 49 points, folks. 28 rebounds, I believe. 27 rebounds, whatever. 27 rebounds, 5 assists, 6 blocks, 1 steal. What a debut. What a debut. Just give it up for him, y'all. Whatever. Eddie. Who the fuck cares? I tell you what. Right there. If he's doing this Game 1 in Season 2. If he's doing this already. Ooh, sorry, Lee. My bad. My bad. This Gatorade. Gatorade is thirsty. Oh, that deep down body thirst. What a hell of a kick. Fucking beast. That shit burnt. Oh, man, what time is it? I keep looking at the time because I got to get some sleep. Well, it's 2 o'clock. God, this is going to suck at work tonight. Friday night, got to go to fucking work. They go to hell. God. So I'm just enjoying everything right now. This reality check is tonight. Anyhow. We got that done. I'm gonna play another game. Fuck it. I'm in the streaming mood. I've never streamed this long before. Yes, I have. Let me get that together. I have. When I was enjoying the Drake collections, I beat all 3 of them. That shit was fun. That shit was fun. And this is how they do when they be talking. Don't let me tell you something, B. Let me tell you something. That be the ladies.
What are you gonna do?
On my mama, cuz. On my mama. Yeah, because the chicks sound like fucking dudes. So yeah, that's what I'm saying. Cuz and shit. They want to be niggas.
Nothing.
That's another subject.
Don't bother me, man. It means I was trying to make something happen. I wish my teammates would try it every once in a while. Take a little pressure off me for once. Next.
You were a beast on the boards tonight. Was it frustrating that your teammates weren't pulling their weight?
Oh, hey, we all need to do better. Which one should I do? I'm gonna be a smart ass.
I mean, of course it's frustrating. I can't do this alone. We all need to do our part out there, and that includes the dirty work on the glass. You know, where's the effort? We gotta do better in this game. No excuses.
You went through a lot last year as you got acclimated to being in the NBA.
Whatever.
And then you went through a tough time in the offseason with the death of your childhood friend Victor.
Can
you explain your mindset to us as you try to move forward this season?
Look, last year went by in a flash, so I ain't even thinking about it no more. It's about what I can do now.
I went to the playoffs my rookie year. And won.
Gone.
Beat Golden State's ass.
But he's in a better place. And that has nothing to do with my play this season.
I
want to
talk on this thing. I want to hook this shit up on here.
So from now on, let's not bring up my past. And let's keep these things in basketball only, all right?
I'm ready to take the next step this season.
And that's all you need to know. Thank you.
That boy, with Sleeper, Big Todd, Charles, the whole clique. You know, we in this thing. You know, shout outs. Hey, yo, shout out to the hood. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Fake ass Fort Master Flex. Oh, shit. Fat Net Records. You know what I'm saying? It's going down. Hit me with that shotgun. All right, Big Bush. I think we do one more game. I'm going to do one more. Oh. I'm at Houston. Oh, God.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Thank you. Three,
right. It's here, the official
four
start of the new
people.
NBA season.
Welcome.
I'm Johnson.
To the Ricky
Tang
strain. What the fuck, man?
For another go around.
I can't get my words right.
It's the Houston Rockets.
It's messed up.
They'll be playing against the Cleveland.
His Gatorade is beast.
For the Cavaliers, they got their season.
But anyhow,
nice
welcome.
In their first game.
I've never seen a comment, by the way, when I have streamed on here. I've never seen a comment in the chat.
We'll be watching Dwight Howard patrolling the.
And some of the streams I've been in, watching people's streams, I've seen some chat comments. I don't think I want no comments.
Yeah, you know, he still has a physical advantage, Ernie, against 99.
I don't think I want no damn comments.
That's what I've been saying for a long time.
Oh, man.
Every now and then, but that's what I've been saying for a long time. 28 and 10, I think he could do it. And every now and then, he can do that.
Well, Superman is in
don't
the building.
Don't you say it.
Okay,
Don't you say it.
Okay, I thought he was.
If but you say it again, I'm going to reach across the table.
I won't say it anymore. Okay. But his defense is still huge.
And okay, whatever. Let's get to the game. Come on. I need a refill.
Good.
Oh, Gatorade.
CC good? Yeah, she's good. They're all good. Nice knowing you have family to have your back all the time.
For sure. Gotta keep that support system in place. Make a big difference.
Say, special Gatorade. It's all gone.
Thanks, man. Hey, you know, we take Gotti.
Gotti. That's an ugly motherfucker, man. I don't give a fuck how famous he done got off this Vine YouTube bullshit. That nigga's drunk. That's a fucked up motherfucker, boy. Nigga look like he been eating brick sandwiches. Let's keep his grill so goddamn jacked up. Holy shit. Got him. Ugly. Ha! Dental plan, motherfucker. Once again, I keep letting the fucking... I don't jump. Whatever. Now, I'm going up against a taller task right here in Dwight Howard. Still, look at that good D. Look at that. That shumper. That's what he do. Already.
And so in the game for the Cavaliers, LeBron and Love are the talented pair at the forward position. Mo Williams out there with Iman Shumpert, and it's Bush in at the five, roaming the paint. And so it's the Cavaliers getting on the board first. And there's Howard. That's good on the assist.
This is going to be a little tougher challenge for Big Bush. He's going up against Dwight Howard. But once again, watch Big Bush going to shit on Dwight Howard. Please give me the ball on the post. Please feed Big Bush. Feed him. Dude, hey, fuck wrong with you? No.
Ariza with the rebound. About 1 minute into the first quarter. A shot by Harden, wide open, and a miss there on the triple.
All the time in the world to get that one off.
Williams dishes to Freak. No good.
Okay.
And here's Beverly.
Let's see how this works.
Let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Yes, Kevin, I had a chance to catch up with Kevin McHale.
I got that from Taj Abdul-Samad, formerly of the Boys. Remember them from the late 80s, early 90s, the Boys? That was my group. Big Bush Schoon on them babies. But anyhow, I got that little, he was just vibing in his studio because, you know, they be out there and repping in West Africa somewhere. So he was in a little studio. He was just vibing in the studio. He just kept saying the same thing. Give me some of your love. Oh, get that shit out of here. He was jamming. He was like, ooh, let me get some of your love. Ooh, let me get some of your love. I just like that. I mean, he just kept saying it. He was just vibing. You know, it wasn't nothing written. He was just, you know, just, it's catchy. It's catchy. That shit was hot. I like that. Yes, yes. I like that. It's right here on YouTube, too. Look up Crown Taj. You'll see he just put his camera on, just recording it. He just kept saying the same thing. And he switched it up. You got no subs. Oh, no, I ain't got no subs, my man. That's because I'm just trying to hook this up. You the first comment I ever had, Fionn Slattery. So shout out to you. You know, big ups. And, hey. Both of them. Hopefully have a lot of fun on here, man. That's what I'm trying to do, man. Got no subs. This is brand new for me.
It's good. Great play by Williams to set it up. Love's got himself on the board with three there.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
I'm still trying to figure all this out, man.
Powered up on top.
Miss, ma'am, I don't know.
And some nice, you know, I ain't trying to offend there by Houston. It's Harden with the drive, just five on the clock.
Let's go.
Opportunity when he saw it.
Okay. And how about that? It's going to be a struggle. Like I said before the game, this game is going to be a struggle for me. I'm going up against Dwight Howard, but I know he can do it.
Here we go.
Now here's Love.
Wait a minute. Why is Mo Williams starting? Hold up. You got to be kidding me, right? Big Bush. Point center. Man, he dribbling a lot slower today in this game. And once.
Wow, that's a really smooth finish.
That's what we and they always love seeing him at the end of those breaks. He makes it all right. Fun and easy.
I'm going to hook this mic up, though. I'm going to hook this mic up to my streams. Then we really going to get it popping. So until then, I'm just going to use the headphones. I don't feel like, get this shit out of my face. But,
And you know, with his free throw percentage being where man. It was last season, it changed the way teams defended him.
I'm a new streamer. I'm just recently getting into this, like maybe within the last like few weeks on and off. But it's something I like to do. But because I work nights right now, it's a possibility I'll be starting to work days. So I have my nights to myself a little bit so I can stream a lot better because I'm a night person. I'm not a morning person. I'm just taking the opportunity right now to stream in the afternoon. Then I'm going to go to sleep. I'm going to go to work tonight. Work third shift.
Just
shoot that. Assist. Bingo.
The Rockets trail. Beverly, the pass to Ariza. Howard kicks to Harden.
So shout out to everybody who's checking me out up here while I'm streaming. You know. I ain't got the streaming thing down packed, but I'm a quick learner. I just know it's all about having fun, man. Meeting, interacting with individuals. And that's what I'm all about, man. So let's do it. By the way, yours truly, Ricky Tane, in the building. On YouTube, I'm RickDawg216. So if y'all got the YouTube up, I got it streaming, I believe. And, you know, check that channel out, RickDawg216. And we here. We ain't going anywhere. At least until maybe I might play one more game. Then I gotta go to sleep. It's midday now. It's actually 2:09 Central Time in the PM. God, and I gotta go to work tonight. This sucks. And the deciding factor in that one was come on, man. Ref, call that shit, man. You knocked the fuck out my player, man. Come on now.
The way you want it with either road team. Don't even give the fans a chance to get into it.
So, because usually I do trash talk videos on YouTube under my RickDog216 channel, but I'm going to start venturing into other things, man, because I can't trash talk forever. I'm a big Browns fan, huge Browns fan, but even though they suck, still my team. I'm a Cavs fan, Indians fan. I represent all my Cleveland teams, Buckeyes, and I'm going to start branching out, man. We got to start doing different things around, you know. I even did a live stream. My little nephew, he's a big gaming kid, but the audio did not work because I had the music playing while he was playing in Pro-Am. He was in Pro-Am, and I guess the music, you know, they got that copyright crap on here, so the music was playing during the Pro-Am game, and you can't even hear the audio because he was snapping. I mean, he really get mad at them damn games. I mean, he was getting mad because damn people don't pass. On Pro-Am and my park and shit. Ooh. Shoot that, man. You motherfucker.
That's good.
Yes.
Gotta be nice for them to know that game in and game out, his offense is gonna be there for him. Rockets trail by four.
Almost spilled my drink, man. The last of it anyway. Oh, well. Excuse me, my Gatorade. Pardon me. Get the boys. Big Bush. Just killing these babies. He's killing these little babies. What a foul, ref. Come on now. Get the fuck out of here, man. We winning? Well, no matter then. Big Bush. He's open. Oh, you fucked up, Mo. Three.
Off target from outside. Houston's going to need
only got 2 points so far in this game. I haven't been as engaged in this game as it was last game. But it's true.
It's one to fall, but only a second make in the first seven attempts.
I got to start getting some subs. So, hey, if you like, go ahead, sub your dude on here. Ricky Tane. AKA on YouTube, RickDog216. I got a lot of damn names, man. It's fucking confusing. But it's all good. What's up, you dude? However this works. I'm going to start doing this a lot more often, man. We're going to have some fun. There's a lot of other stuff I want to do on here. I'm going to do a New Year's Eve blast on New Year's Eve. We're getting in. Going to be broadcasting live from La Quinta Inn and Suites, Glendale, Wisconsin, baby. We ain't playing with them. We gonna get it in.
Let's take a moment to look at the 2K leaderboard and see last year's highest scoring teams. Second, the Cavaliers.
We gonna be getting it in that night, baby. It's gonna be popping. We're gonna bring in the New Year's the right way. It's your dude, Ricky Tane. Let's do it. I can't wait. Man, I can't wait. I might even get my little, get my whip on. How they do that? Be like. That's a big ass fist.
Cavaliers have gone an even 50% from the field. They are 7 of 14 for the game.
Uh-oh.
In the corner, Smith with it. The Rockets pull it in.
Okay.
When he's wide open, all right, now. He'll rarely miss those. Watson, the pass to Harden. High post, Howard.
Defense.
Dishes at the
look at that D. What?
Down to
what?
Five on the shot clock. Lawson.
Get that weak stuff out of here. He still got it? You son of a bitch. You know what? We fucking up. We got to get it right. Good pick. Deli. Deli Trey.
You know, the defense has got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens.
And Greg, especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, come on now. You know he doesn't miss too many open looks like that. Now, here is Lawson.
Uh-oh, Jay Harden. You got to stay in front of that dude, man.
And it's Freak with the
big
rebound.
Bush. Look at Big Bush. Grab all them boards.
LeBron dishes to Smith.
Three.
Yes.
Boom.
Picking up the assist.
Boom.
And it's a five.
Boom. Hey.
And they've got to talk to each other on D there. Miscommunication. And now he's able to make a pay.
Please shoot that bullshit. Oh, yes. Come on, Howard. Come on, Howard. I'm on you. Yeah. That's what I thought, pussy.
Here's Harden.
That weak stuff out of here, man. Shout out to Austin Carr, by the way, y'all. I do not own that. Get that weak stuff out of here. That belongs to no other than the great Austin Carr. The Cavs. Broadcast, color, commentator, whatever you call it. That's him. Shout outs to Austin Carr, y'all. Y'all know who he is. If you're a Cavs fan, all around Northeast Ohio, the whole state of Ohio, we know who Austin Carr is. Mr. Cavalier himself. Behind yours truly. Anyhow, y'all know. You dig. Let's go. Enough talk. Let's get the action popping. Hey, yo, let's get the action popping. Boo Boo Harris in the building. Stand up. Oh, man. That was a horrible Funk Muscle Flex impersonation. That sucked. Big Bush. Bush and Bush. That boy, Bush and Bush.
Yeah, he went for a little extra on that one.
Well,
he usually doesn't finish soft, obviously. You know,
see that boy, Big Bush. See what he do in the real. He dominates. Oh, good three. You got to guard that dude. Seriously. James Harden is so good. Whoever's guarding him on my team, man. We got to stay right over that sub, bitch. Big Bush right there. Oh, my God. See, you know he a center. Whoever this guy is, he wants to sit out here on the perimeter. Whoever I'm guarding.
It is absolute best in that game.
And if he can come anywhere close to another performance like that here tonight, it would be amazing.
Yeah, it really would be, because you know now the defense is going to be focused squarely on him. They're going to make sure that he doesn't beat him again.
And here is Williams after Trevor Ariza just hit the three. There's a good screen.
Bet it was a good screen. Lob City, baby. Come on, man.
It's tipped.
You motherfucker. Dude.
And
hey.
Here we go.
Fuck is you doing, Mo?
That's good. And now a 3-point rocket lead. And an
I'm getting pissed now. I'm about to get mad now. I'm trying not to be mad. I'm trying to be in a good mood today. Because it's Friday. And the party. Shoot that shit.
You know, adding on
Mo,
to that,
Mo.
They've done a great job of challenging.
What are you doing?
In this first half, and they've gotten some blocks as well. Now, here's Beverly. Mo Williams unable to get his shot to go.
Uh-oh, not another one.
And it's Beverly missing.
Got my hair itching because they're stressing me out.
And it's Shumpert penetrating.
Let's go, Shump. The Shump is all on you. And me and you, Shump, we got this. Shumpert.
Houston's gotten both of their three-point attempts to go down here in the second quarter.
Only got 4 points? Damn.
The pass to Harden.
They're not giving me the ball. They're not feeding the big man. You got to feed the big man. Oh, my God. Get that weak stuff out of here. 5 blocks already, first half. I wonder what's the Cleveland Cavaliers record, because I think I'm going to break it. Excuse me. Burping. Damn. Oops, my bad. I'm sorry. Get that weak stuff out of here. 6 blocks. The big man.
Here in the
I done made the people run. My bad. I'm sorry. No, I'm not sorry. But, you know, it is what it is.
First half of play, they're closing out aggressively.
I got a question. We got any El Presidente? Okay, anybody from YouTube, anybody who always on YouTube or whatever, even if you're casual on it, do y'all know El Presidente? I call him El Beastador. That's my dude. That's my guy. He's a Browns fan. until they piss him off. Then he'll flip to a different team. But that's my guy, because that dude is a very entertaining individual. Any El Presidor fans on here? Y'all know him? Anybody? Anybody? That's my boy. Just saying. That's a funny motherfucker. I couldn't stand his ass when I first started coming on here a couple years ago, because he dogged the Browns so bad. He made national headline. I was mad in the motherfucker. He ripped that damn Browns flag. That pissed me off with that machete. I thought he was going to die, because Cleveland, much as we suck now, it's like in your blood. It's in your blood. It runs through your blood. Well, you a fan of the Browns, of the dog pound. It goes through your blood. It runs through your soul. So you're going to live with the fact that your teams are going to suck. It's like I was born to be a Browns fan.
Exactly what he does, kind of like.
And it sucks that we so shitty. But you can't let him go. And when he ripped that fucking flag with that machete, if I knew him personally, I'd been ready to kill that motherfucker. Anyhow, for Houston, but you know, he's an entertainer. He does this shit. Now I understand. He does this shit, you know. Call it what it is. He does it for views and shit. You can't be that damn mad. You're going to whatever. I don't got off topic. Give me the rebounds, man. Let's go.
Shump. Seller against Smith. Love outside. It's good.
Oh, good shot from Smith. And it's a fourth. Thank you, the four people in the chat.
What an advantage he brings to this offense, guys. I mean, being able to drain the three ball, that really can spread a defense and extend the defense.
You four people that's in the chat, I really appreciate y'all. Thank you very much. Thank you. From the bottom of the Rick Dog's heart, aka Ricky Tang. I gotta figure out which name I'm gonna use. Either I'm gonna be Ricky Tang or Rick Dog. YouTube on Rick Dog. I'm gonna have to switch this shit up. It's too confusing. I confuse my damn self. I don't know who the fuck I am. Rick Dog, Ricky Tang. Rick Dog, Ricky Tang. I don't know. You know what? Maybe I should do it like this. Depend on how I feel that day. If I'm in a fucked up mood, I'm straight Rick Dog. I will go off on your ass. I will fuck you up like my dad used to do. I will fuck you up. Put them fingers up, that thumb and that finger like he's doing a gun. Then sometimes on occasion that pinky come up. I will fuck you up. Let me keep drinking this Gatorade. Bitch, I will fuck you up. Oh, by the way, part of my language, I hope y'all kids in school, because I have to remember, it may be some little children that's viewing this, and I got to change up my tone. I know my daughter ain't watching. She better be in school right by now. The Elmo's out. They know I'm an aggressive person. By the way, veteran, shout out to all my veteran brothers and sisters out there. We did it. And we did the ultimate sacrifice, so shout out to y'all. And that's why we all fucking nuts. Cleveland moving the ball. Some of us was already nuts. But not me. I was nuts. It's not there right now with this team leading, perhaps. Please give it to this dude. Some other areas of the game. Caleb, you're confusing the fuck out of me right now. Who are you guarding, you dummy? You silly motherfucker. Put a fucking permit here to get curly hair. Mo, come on, Mo. I got your screen, jackass. Dude, throw the lob up, man. You bitch. Let's go. Plenty of contact on the shot, so two free throws coming up. And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the viewer discretion is advised, by the way.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul.
I'm about to get pissed. I only got 4 points, and it's halfway through the second quarter.
Okay, gentlemen, two shots.
Let's go. Good.
The first free throw is good.
Gotta get intense. Gotta get my game face on. You know what I'm saying? Fuck out of here. Good.
And more free throws good from three.
I mean, when I know it's good, I just Rockets occasionally will holler out, good. Before it even goes in, good.
Now Beverly.
defense. Oh my God, you stupid motherfucker. You know, I can't even watch my tone no more. Fuck it. It is what it is. Put the kids to bed already if they watching this. Put the kids away, and I'm about to go off on these little niggas. It's on. It's on. Fuck it. We're going live. Fuck it. We're going live. Let's go.
That's good from Beverly. The Cavaliers trail by three.
Momo.
Williams,
there you go.
From Bush.
Good shot, Momo.
Clean look, and he sinks the shot coming off the strong pick.
Ha! You know, the defense got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens.
And Greg, JR. When the ball is in his hand. Ooh, I mean, I'll try to send that bad boy orbit some damn where.
Away at him inside, forcing that ball into the paint. Smash mouth basketball.
Y'all should see my other little nephew. My nephew, Quan Money. Y'all gonna see him on these streams. Yo, yo, give me the ball. Dude, are you serious? My boy, Quan Money. My little nephew. Y'all think I'm nuts when it comes to this game. This little motherfucker's only like 7. He go crazy off these games. I have to tell him, dude, you need to calm down, man. This ain't real. he broke the TV already. He broke his mom's TV. My little nephew. Hey, man, you take this. You need your own stream, dude. I'm going to hook him up. You're going to get Quan Money up in here. You're going to set it off. Lob City. Big man. Big baby. He just killing these little babies. He killing them little babies like that. That's how he do. Just be killing them little babies.
There's a screen by Moti Unis. And Beverly kicks to Harden.
Let's do this.
Back to Beverly.
Defense.
Five on the
defense.
Clock.
Everybody, get on your feet. Watch this. Watch this. He ain't got shit. He got something.
Beverly's got his fourth assist in this one.
And fellas, in this quarter, he's improved on what was already a very good performance in period number one.
Momo. Got your screen. Momo. Jumper. Like, who the hell is Momo? That's Mo Williams. No, he did not. Turn to the left. Turn around jumper. In the face. In the face. It was in the face. The motherfucker is good. In the face. In the face. Oh, yes. In the face. What the fuck? I got them boards. He's schooling these little babies. He's schooling them little babies. Get that assist from me. Get that big money. Three. Ah, Big Bush. You big motherfucker. Big Bush. Oh, Lord. He's good.
Excellent defensive presence on the glass.
That's that Big Bush guy. Just killing these little babies. I miss. That's my first free throw miss.
That's a great job getting to the line
in the second
here.
Game.
You know, he didn't have a single attempt in that first quarter. Because
just schooling these little babies. Watch this Big Bush style, y'all.
Looking at who's out there now for the Rockets. Howard's checked in for Zeller. Brewer comes in for Monty Units. And it's Lawson in for Patrick Beverly. Now,
y'all want entertainment? You got it.
Got 12.
Come on in to the Ricky Tane show. You're going to have all the entertainment you can handle. I'm not playing with him. Mother flipper. I don't give a flip. Get the fuck out of here, Howard. You don't want none of that work. Look at that. What? Marcy B? Yo. Oh, come on, man. Did I just say Marcy? I don't know, goddamn New York. Nah, I'm not from New York, everyone. So I'm just kidding. I'm just having fun. Might be some real Marcy Project cats up in here, man. Shit. I don't know. I tried to get out the lane. He was holding me.
Cleveland with a change here too.
Motherfucker. He's checked in for free. Motherfucker.
And a pretty tightly contested game here.
All right.
As we end the first half.
Here's a scoop.
Cavaliers on top, up 5. And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burks.
We're up about 5, as you just heard.
rebounding certainly a Freak. Part of the contributions you've made.
Why are they calling him? His name is not Freak. By the way, y'all, it's the Ricky Tane. It's about who wants him more. Which one should I go with? I think I'm going to go with, I'm going to be a smart ass. I'm gonna give him a shave.
Hard to argue with his logic.
Okay, Doris, much appreciated. For halftime, so I need we'll be back in just a bit to get the third quarter underway.
Because you're just a cad. Just a cad. I know the two people, it fluctuates from 0 to 5. The most people I had in my stream so far was 5 viewers at once. That lasted, well, about 35 seconds. But we're going to get it in, regardless. I don't care. It's all about having fun. I got one comment now, I've ever had sitting right here.
Jumping out ahead to the
Shout
first
out
two
to
quarters.
Him.
You look at Freak in this game, he has been everywhere.
How about a double?
I'm gonna butcher your name.
This is the sort
Fion,
of energy performance.
Fion Slattery. Slattery,
team.
Whatever.
He has impacted the game in a bunch of different ways. Really gonna be hard to slow him down now.
Sorry.
I tell you what, this
Let's
is
go.
Fun to watch.
Everly and Harden, they're the backcourt. Cody Unis and
Post up.
The post pair.
Nope, I knew that was a bad pass.
In a quick three spot.
Here we go.
Five for Houston right now.
Here we go. 1 foot
good.
Jump shot.
14 points for James
good.
Harden.
I think I'm close to a triple-double because I got like 6 blocks. Momo, what are you doing, Momo, you motherfucker, Momo, you stupid. Mo Williams is dumb, just want everybody to know that, he's stupid.
Williams picks him up.
I was wide open and he threw the alley-oop and hit the top of the backboard to me. He's an asshole, thank you, Big Bush. Point center
shooting 40% from the field.
Y'all see that point center? Y'all don't know about that point center, do you? Y'all, you know, they hating on me because they keep fucking up my assists.
And against the bucket.
I don't know why.
Shumpert's got 13.
I'm trying to get a quadruple double.
He is just demoralizing his opponent right now on the backboard.
I don't need a bunch of points to be effective for this game. Oh, get that weak stuff out of here.
Giving up on the play.
James.
Over to the left wing.
Once again.
The open shot by Love.
Now we can't make shots. What's going on, folks? People, tell me what's going on. I mean, I can't do everything, goddammit. I can't do everything. I'm just one individual.
It's on Mo
okay?
Williams.
Man, headphone, this shit keep dropping out. I'm getting mad, man. I'm about to go fucking crazy. I'm already crazy, allegedly.
From the line, going 6 of 9.
The line for 2. Let's do this.
And that
Thank you, Trevor Ariza.
You know, it's been a bad day for them.
Being hot garbage.
As a whole, and far too often, that's the case for this team.
All right.
And he's good on the second.
Looking at the numbers for Trevor Ariza, he's got 10 points.
Let's get this offense popping. I got your pick. I got your pick. Big man. Big Bush got your pick. Big Bush. Kevin, never mind.
He's knocked him down.
Good pass.
LeBron with the buckets.
4 of their Beautiful. Last 5 makes came
Very
off
good.
Of a high-quality shot inside.
Textbook, really, when you look at how they're playing, they are having their way down low.
Now, here's Beverly. He has 7. He dishes it to Monte Unis. Cody Unis, a screen on Shumpert. It's stolen by Iman Shumpert.
Oh, that's what he get. You want to keep dribbling.
Now around 2 minutes gone by in this half. Outside.
Oh, look, look. Give me the ball on the post, man. Feed the big man.
LeBron
feed the big man.
It's
oh, my goodness. What is going on, folks? Come on, everybody. What's popping?
Harden against LeBron.
That shit out of here. Oh, okay. Whatever. Call the foul.
No, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't.
Let's see what my stats looking like. I got 7 blocks. I'm about to get a triple double. 3 more blocks. And it's only the third quarter. The top of the third quarter, by the way.
The first free throw is good.
Man. Whew. I'm a little tired. I had my one day off yesterday. I'm kind of tired. But we're going to keep on going.
And both free throws good for James Harden.
Yes, because that's what we do. One of the very best there is at the free throw line. I got your pick. Pass to Love, shoots the three.
Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. For three. LeBron's got four assists now tonight.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead. Cutting into that lead. A
all right.
Way to finish.
They got that
the
one on me.
Is still shaking.
Oh, I mean, he has got fuck y'all. Power in bunches. On that two hands.
Get this together. Oh, yeah. There it go. There it go. Y'all see that? Yeah, that's my team. I'm a Browns fan. I represent all day. We suck, but hey, the future is going to be bright for us. I'm trying to tell you. I say this every year. I know this. People who know me, they know I say this. I've been saying it for over 20 years. We're going to get it done. Matter of fact, it's been close to 30 now. I started my very first Browns game. I remember I was, I think, first grade against the Jets in playoffs. 1986, I believe. I didn't know nothing about it. I just remember my dad was watching the game. And he was jumping up. Well, I don't know if he was jumping, but he was happy. We did something good. And that game went to overtime. I ended up being a Browns fan. I was a little kid. I see him happy, so I got happy. That's how I ended up being a Browns fan. While we live in Cleveland, Ohio. Yep. Like 86, I believe. And then that Denver Broncos game. I was crushed. How can a little kid be crushed at the age of six? I was crushed. Take a few chances, a lot more engaging and entertaining. I don't even like watching none of them old videos, man. They come on ESPN classes. I won't watch it. I was so crushed. I went to my little first grade class the next day, and I was just, I was stunned. I caught on to football that fast. Throw down inside or run some pick and roll up top. Unbelievable. Anyhow, y'all, I'm just babbling because I'm drinking this good Gatorade. Catch up with yours from the it's fun. I'm having a good time. Hope the two viewers now that's currently in the room are having a good time. Y'all got, y'all want to holler at me, man? Hey, yo, leave some comments up in here, man. We can chop it up, man. It's nothing. Rickdog 216, man. I'm here. And, pardon me. That's YouTube name, Rickdog 216. Okay, Ricky Tane. I don't know who the fuck I am, man. I gotta get that shit out of here. What the fuck wrong with you, Dwight Howard? Big man, Big Bush. Schooling these little babies. Schooling them. Give it to Big Bush, y'all. Give it to Big Bush. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
Controlling the glass. I mean, plus 10 is the advantage. That's what I'm talking about. Right now.
And K-Love killing them little babies. He killing them babies. Fuck wrong with y'all, man. What they thought this was, man. 15 points, and he's got 9 points. It's the Ricky Tane show. Come on. That's been an important part. That's who I am. It's the Ricky Tane show. Let's go. That free throw good from Kevin Love. Schooling these little babies.
Beverly up top. He's guarded by Williams.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Please give it to this raggedy ass nigga. But they ain't gonna do it. You wanna know why? Because once again, it's the Who Show.
J.R. Smith checked in for Shumpert.
Rick. Oh yeah, the Rick and Tane Show. Anyhow, Dwight Howard, please. Give up the ball. I got these boards. Ah, you big motherfucker. Big Bush. Big Bush. Look at Big Bush. Look at Big Bush. Point center. Point center. Three. Oh, the point center. Oh, that motherfucker's cold, boy. Cool beer. Thank you, John. 5921. Shout out to your homeboy. I appreciate it, man. It's the Ricky Tane Show, baby. We here. That's my second. You my second commenter ever. I had the one right above you. Got a very first. So this is epic. This is epic in so many ways. Oh, man. That's all right, man. How you doing? It's Friday. You know what I'm saying? And unfortunately, I do have to go to work tonight. I work Friday night. It's my weekend of work. Oh, man. I'm going to make it work, though. I'm taking advantage of it right this afternoon. It's mid-noon. And we're going to do this. And thank you, John 5921. Fantastic. That's the homie we saw you representing. And it's carried over here in a second. Something else you like to see is how, as well, you can see, my player. Tonight. Yeah, I see the name Ricky Bush. That's Big Bush. Just call him Big Bush. You see, he's schooling them little babies. He's schooling these little babies. 7-3 center, second year in the league. Second game of his sophomore year in the pros. He averaged 22 as a rookie, and now my main man's, I don't know, he dropped 49 the first game of the Cavs, because I used to play for the Kings. I was drafted by the Kings. You know, the Cavs wanted the big man. I signed with the Cavs. Thank you. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Let's keep it going, baby. Let's keep it going. This is all right. Hey, sub me too, man. Hey, I don't got nobody. I don't think nobody subbed to me because I'm new to this. I'm just brand new, man, having fun, man. You know, I just want to do something different. I like to interact with folks. No, we can all have a good time, man. Yo, Big Bush. Give it to Big Bush. Give it to... Oh, I got to get out of that lane. Big Bush. Oh, I got a baby on me. Look at that baby. Got that baby on him. Got a baby on him. Schooling them little babies. Schooling them little babies. Get out of here, man. That's how you got to talk to them. You got to talk to these little babies like that. You know what I'm saying, John? Hey, that's how we do, B. That's how we do. Schooling these little babies. Nope. I got the boards. I know that's off. Yep. Here we go. Point center. Give me that assist, Bron. You son of a bitch. Oh, you done fucked up now. Oh, you done pissed me off, Bron. You done pissed me off. Get that weak stuff out of here. Point center. I throw the lob up. I'm not a lob six. Hey, I got beside myself, man. I thought it was Lob City up in here, man. Oh, God. Oh, man. Okay, reality check, huh?
That's one of those records that always seemed to me impossible to break. I mean, in the modern era, nobody's even seen that.
All right. So how are we going to do this?
I mean, heck, a lot of teams don't get 55.
Get that weak fuck out of here. You know what?
Since 1960.
Let's pause to take a look at the teams that were tops in field goal percentage last season.
Hey, John, you be streaming on here? You stream or you just, you know, just go around? They did. I mean, they weren't the best in the league, but man, they check out people's right streams and stuff. I mean, it's all good. Well, I'm brand new, man. I bought my PS4 for my job at the hospital I work at. Bought it there, and yeah, I got into that. You familiar with that Drake? That the collection. Shoot two. I'm into that. I beat all three games now. That was challenging. It was fun though. Only had it since like October. So let me go get some more games. I got this. I got the Drake collection. I'm waiting for part four. I'm waiting for the fourth one to come out. That's gonna be classic. I'm ready to take that one already. Now.
Second free throw.
Good
no
job.
The Cavaliers leading by 14.
We're kicking Houston ass. It's nothing, sir. Smith. Yo, Big Bush. Big Bush. Middle. Beat the big man. Big Bush. Big motherfucking Bush. Big Bush. Schooling them little babies. He's schooling them babies. It's nothing.
We gotta be more physical on defense. They are getting to the middle of the floor way too easy.
I feel you, John. I feel you, my man. Yeah. You know, I do the same thing, though. I've been all up in people's streams, man. I mean, I just like to, you know what I'm saying, see how people do it. I like entertainment. I always thought that, because I'm just not getting into this, like, gaming thing. Like, I've always played games, but when we become adults, we got other stuff that we have to take care of. So, kind of leave that gaming world a lot. Especially you got responsibilities to take care of. So this is just, it's not fun, man. It's actually like, it's for me, this is like therapy. I feel good when I do this now, man. It's like, you know, a lot of us, we got to work and take care of stuff. So you just want to get away from all that. And this is fun. An excellent season. I appreciate you, John. 5921. Man, hey, kick it with me. Guys, just kick it with me, man. Off the bench. Have a good time, man. That's all. And more than I'm all about fun.
You know, his willingness to bang down life is low, too short, right? Opponents so, off the block.
Let's do this.
Those are valuable contributions. Rockets trail by 16. Beverly, the pass to Ariza.
Please give it to him. Oh, this dude is trash right here. This dude, I know he's trash. That's why he won't.
Houston moving the ball around, and he gets it to go.
Okay, whatever. Whatever. Got 9 points. Whatever. Guys, that was luck. Working it down. I got your pick. Momo. What the fuck are you doing? Momo.
To the inside. And the
oh, he just look at Sasha Khan bamming on cats. He's schooling these little babies. He's schooling them babies.
Down low. Whoops.
Still. Off the pass. Still.
LeBron James. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, schooling. Big man, big man. Ah, oh, motherfucker. Ah, oh, the big man. The big man. Big man. That's how you gotta do it. You gotta change that voice up. Big man.
That is how it is done.
Big man.
Excellent team play there on the pick, and then he ripped it down. Now, here's Beverly.
The fuck out of here. I got these boys schooling these little babies. Schooling them. Point center. Point center. Yep. There you go. Point center. Rom. Three. Oh, my cousin. Big man. No, big man. Big man.
And just scrapes and claws for that offensive rebound.
Freaking it out, man. Freaking it. Whatever. Get that weak shit out of
here. Whatever. All the way and got his reward at the end. James dishes to Smith.
Oh, it's a blowout. Uh-oh. Yes. J.R.
James picking up the assist.
Whish.
LeBron's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Rockets trail by 20. Now, here's Beverly.
Let's go, churches. Let's go, chickens.
It's Ariza on
Let's go, people. Get them boys, man. No schooling these little babies. Schooling them. Schooling them. Big Bush style.
And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Ariza.
And really no scoreboard. We're up 20. Sure. We're up 20. Am I going to get back in this game? Okay. I am back in the game.
And here's Houston. They get to take on the Bulls at Chicago after this one. That'll be just one
game. Oh, get the fuck out of here. You know what? I fouled that motherfucker, man. I completely missed him. Fuck you, refs. Bitch ass niggas.
Out there with Kevin Love, yeah. And it's Williams at the one spot.
I had to get mad for a second, man. Pardon me. Pardon me, y'all.
Ooh, with something about you, girl.
That fucking Ice JJ Fish shit out of here, man. This the Ricky Tane Show, man. That's how we work, man. That's how we work. We schooling on these little babies. We schooling on them babies. Fuck out of here. I made somebody run.
And that one misses.
Oop. I'm sorry.
Cleveland's gotten the positive.
I can't help but have that Malonious voice.
Three-pointers in this game. Not bad at all. Love kicks to LeBron.
Big man. Big man. Feed me. Be Mishimo, shoot that. Units. You here's son of a bitch. Number you better shoot it, nigga.
He's made 7 of 12 now. The Rockets shooting 41% for the game. Passes it to Beverly.
Defense.
To the paint.
Defense.
That's good on the assist.
Okay.
Beverly.
That defense is bad. I'm down to one person. We got one in the room now. Fuck.
In the corner, it's no. James. Dishes at the freak. Monta Yunus with the
damn
steal.
Thank you, one person that's still in the room. That's Watch what I'm talking about. Let's go.
There's a screen by Monta Yunus.
Two people in the room now. We on track. We fired up. Beyond the arc. Oh, no. Ah, give me them boards. Give me them cookies. Freaks got rebound number y'all see that point center? You see the point center? You see that? You see the point center? You see the point center? The point center. The point center. The point center. He's a center that can play point. Over 50%. For about 4 seconds. Surprised then to see them out in front. Otherwise, yeah, he's susceptible to getting a turnover. I got zero. Thank you. All you weak ass niggas that left. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Point center. Point center. Point center.
James outside. And here's
three
from the arc.
Yo.
Rockets with the rebound.
Boy, they're fortunate. Defense was taking a
man, I'm schooling these little babies.
Wide open behind the arc.
Everly with the ball. Now guarded by Shumpert.
Ooh, we're trying to do some and one type
Watson
shit.
Watson passed to Monta Yunus. That is in there.
Watson with the assist. Made it.
Watson's got his
whatever.
With that last one here tonight.
He is pouring it on in the second half.
I got
guys.
Your.
I mean, a much better showing than he had before the break.
The drive by James Bush.
Oh, man, ref, no foul? Really? Seriously? No foul? That's how we're going to operate? The whistles don't work no more? Motherfuckers.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
I got your pick. I got your pick.
That's very impressive.
Ooh, schooling them babies.
Makes the game easy and fun to watch.
Momo. Momo. Here's LeBron. Bron. Fuck you doing, Bron. Hey, hey man, don't ever do that again. Don't ever fucking do it again, LeBron. Don't ever fucking do that again, sir.
That is good. Howard's got six in the quarter.
Just hey, Ali Ross. Welcome to the Rick and Tane show.
Five straight baskets.
How you doing, my man?
From assist, they're playing as one unit out there.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Post up. Big man. Watch the big man. Watch the big man. Schooling these little babies. He's schooling these little ooh. Ooh, he's schooling me with the block. I can't even say nothing. I've never had my shot blocked before. Damn. Who did that? I need to get his name. Oh, Lordy.
The open
shot. Assist.
Loses the defender.
Scoreboard.
With the screen and drills the jumper.
You know, the defense has got to do a
I mean, assist, I got six.
Of fighting over
ooh,
those screens.
I'm four assists away. I'm just real. Get that weak stuff out of here. Get that weak stuff. Big Bush. Like schooling them babies. Schooling them little babies. That's what he's doing. Three. Oh, my Lord Jesus. This is beautiful. All right. Hey, I appreciate it. And you can just I'm glad you're having a good day, man. Happy Friday to you. And let's all just get along. Can we all just get along? Some shit like that. Oh, man. Dwight Howard just dogged me. What's your overall? Oh, my center here, 88. 88, yeah. So, look at me. I done got lost. Thank you, Bron. Hey, you got a player on here? What's your dude's player overall rating? I'm an 88. I'm trying to get into the 90s, man. I gotta start doing my practices. I think that's how you gain it. Fuck out of here, dogging me, man. This is my second game of season two. Because my rookie year, I averaged 23, I believe. 23, 22 is up there. Come on.
Offensively getting exactly the kind of looks their coach drew.
Out of bounds, Houston takes possession.
Anyhow. Ooh, wanna get some.
Trail by 20.
Of your love. Ooh, wanna get some.
Here's Watson.
Of your love. Hey, Preston, how this big ass nigga got a sensitive Ralph Tresvant ass voice?
Kevin, he's been a bright spot.
I've been practicing, you know, yeah. You know, just took a lot of practice, a lot of years. All that boom.
We've come down the home stretch in this final
know.
Quarter. Williams kicks the
ah, big man. Big man. Oh, okay. I got, you know what? I got a, I have a shooting guard, a point guard, a power forward, and I got two centers. I don't know why, but I don't have a small forward. I think the small forwards are going
to
suck. Oh, okay. So which one do you like to play with more? Like, do you do the my park? Because I be on my park a lot. A lot. All the time now.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole because he is just not there offensively.
Bron. Give me the ball. Bron. Take the shot, Bron.
Fires from the wing. The Rockets pull it in.
And he rushed that one, no doubt. I got a. I don't have a small forward on 2K.
No good.
Ah, big Bush.
The Cavaliers leading by 20.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Love dishes to LeBron. Fires for three. They get it again. He shoots again. Kicks it to Love. To the middle. Here's Bush.
And ah, yes.
Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Baby, give me some.
Ooh. And the first one at the line is good.
Can you believe the job they're doing at the foul?
Oh, your shooting guard got skills. Hey, you know, my shooting guard, I need to build up his dribbling. But he's actually, I'm an athletic shooting guard. My shooting guard is 91. He's the highest one I got. I got a point guard that's 90. He's real fast. I don't have no real tall point guard. He's like maybe 6'1". Yeah, about 6'1", I think. Maybe a little shorter. I think 5'11", if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, 5'11". Yeah, short point guard. But my point guard, he got booms. He can jump out the sky. Like
shooting night tonight, but you can't fault him for the effort.
It's stolen by Ariza. Screen by Howard. Ariza kicks to Howard. It's rebounded by Cleveland.
Look at the point center.
You got it.
Freak with it. To the middle. Got a piece of it.
Oh, look at the turnover.
And here
excuse
we go.
Me.
Harden heading to the hoop.
And one.
So he draws the foul on the shot. Trip to the line.
Ooh, let me get some.
Fun to watch Harden in this one. 18 points, and he's hit the mark twice from three-point range as well.
And Clark, it's no stretch to say the more points he gives them from beyond the arc, the better off they'll be.
Well, shout out to Ali Ross. Big up to you. Welcome to the room. And let's do this. Serious. I got these boards, by the way. You finna miss. I'm calling it.
He hits the second from the line.
I was wrong.
He's done a much better job of getting to the line here. Aggressively taking it inside and not shying away from contact. I thought he was settling a bit in the first.
Uh-oh. Big man. Watch him go the other way. God fucking damn, and I got blocked twice. Oh, okay. Sounds like your small four got some skills. Is that assist? No assist? No? Okay. Whatever.
Outside.
Got one of them athletic small fours, I see. Come on, man.
As he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. That one I love.
Boop, boop.
At the line, bring your rocks. Donatas,
the free throw drops from Odie Unis.
I need some music. If I get some music, I ain't going to sleep. I'm going to go to sleep lit up. I'm going to go to work lit up. Oh, okay. Hey, you top your player off, man.
Both of them.
Shit, he took him out to the max.
15 points, and the steals are starting to pile up.
Hey, but do you work on your small fours, like other attributes that's good for him? Like far as pass, how's his pass? Because I'm trying to work on my centers passing, and I think I'm strong on rebounding. And blocks. My defense is good. My shooting, that's another thing. I need to work on that. A mid-range jumper, at least. At least try to get a mid-range.
Roof shot.
The first free throw is good.
All right, keep fighting. Keep fighting. All right, D up after this one. All right, let's go.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That one falls, so he hits both of them. Houston's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter.
Let's go, team. Oh, okay, that's what's
and
up.
Beverly kicks to Harden. And he sinks the
damn,
shot
good shot.
The strong pick.
That's Harden, man. We can't leave Harden open. In, just the second half. In the rear, you Cavaliers definitely cannot leave that dude open, man.
And Love has it in the corner. James outside. Cleveland moving the ball around.
Sorry pass, man. That pass was fucking hot trash. And he went out of bounds for no reason. He's an idiot.
And that's just another
okay.
mistake. I mean, they've got it on autopilot and they look totally dejected.
It's all a drink. All the Gatorade gone, y'all.
Cavaliers have gone 7 of 13
that's good.
From the field here in the fourth. Feeds to Love. Williams passes to Bush.
Look at Big Bush.
Rebounded by
no calls. They don't call fouls. They swallowed the whistles.
Back to Beverly. Now the dish down. 5 on the clock. There's the triple.
3.
And there's a reason that's good on
made
the
it. Oh, yeah, I got Madden 16, but you know what? I'm surprised that I haven't played Madden like that since I bought it. When I bought this, I bought the Madden 16 game. Now, I'm a big football fan, but I done got hooked to this damn NBA 2K16. So I haven't had a lot of time to play Madden. What up, Marquise Kenner? Shout out to you, homeboy. Chill. Welcome to the Rick and Tane Show. You know what I'm going to start doing? I'm going to probably go into like t-shirts and shit. Little giveaways, man. It's going to be fun. We're going to have a lot of fun with this. I'm new to it, but I like to interact. So, I'm going to hook this mic up the next time. We're going to get this in. Because I think I'm going to sound a lot better than using this cheap-ass headphone. Get the fuck out. I wish you would have passed it to him. Oh, I swear I wish you would have. I was going to send that bad boy to Mars. Please, please, you suck. You get the fuck out of here. Yeah, yeah. Come on. Get that weak stuff out of here. Oh, I missed the block. I'm going to get an ultimate team on Madden.
Williams dishes to Shumpert.
Please feed me, C-Mo.
James outside.
Feed me, C-Mo. Big Bush. Big Bush. Oh, man. They fouled me. They ain't called it.
3-on-3. From 10 feet out, Harden gets the bucket. Harden's got 11 in the.
I'm trying to make a game out of this. There's really no game. We really got this one. It's in a bag. I got this. I'm gonna get an ultimate team. My little nephew, he got an ultimate team, but he play Xbox. He has Xbox. I have a PS4, so I just bought this back in October. And
the Cavaliers leading by 18.
I need to start playing Madden more. If y'all play Madden, have me on there, man. We can get a couple online games going, man. I can kick y'all asses.
Jumper gets a wide open look. Yes,
oh, you do got one. Yeah, my nephew, he has the Xbox One.
In the game now. Houston's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth.
Get that weak stuff out of here. Y'all see that good block? Y'all see how I block from behind there's like that? That's what you got to do. You're a big man. And another three. LeBron James.
Guys, some great passing from him.
Yeah, it makes it tough for the defense to chase that ball around when it moves that crisply all over the court.
Yeah, everybody's touching it, and you're starting to see the assist pile up.
The boards.
The rhythm is on
point
display
center.
Offensive.
Point center.
Completely outclassing the other.
Three.
Spirited performance, and it reignited what is turning out to be a monster.
Oh, you got PS4. Okay, cool.
You're right, Steve. It was
I'm open, you son of a...
Seems toying with.
Yeah, like watching a cat play with a mouse.
Three. Honest, oh, another three. Oh my goodness.
They wanted to do.
And so with this,
this is not fair.
Second win on the year.
And with the win approaching, they'll take the first game here of two that they'll play against this team. Nice to get that first one out of the way and set the tone.
It sure is. It's just the two gamers since they're in opposite conferences, and you can bet they'll take the same approach right into game two that they had tonight.
I mean, when you look at
Kevin Love is on fire.
Dominant a game this
he's
was.
On fire.
What more?
Something. Ice JJ Fish. Why am I singing his old ass songs? Something wrong with me. The fuck, dude? It just hit me like it just dawned on me that I must have seen a video recently. Big man, big man. Ah, you big motherfucker. What, no foul, really? That's how we do? Okay.
Harden outside.
That's how we do, huh?
Howard in the post. So we see the Cavaliers taking the win here. A resounding victory for them. And Greg, an enemy.
Yeah, hear how that chest is like oak. Exactly like right, big oak chest.
They controlled the game and just completely took the
ow.
Out of it.
That hurts. No, just and that's gonna fuck out of here. 216 style, man.
Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke. This is Kevin Harlan along with our entire sports crew. Thanking you for tuning
in. Oh, you talking about on for Madden 16? I can add you or something?
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Hey, just add this name on here, man. You see his name? Just add me on there. You know?
Many thanks, Kevin.
We're going Madden 16, man. Get a couple games going. Freeman. Get some battles going. See what's up. See who really run this.
And he basically put the game on ice at that point. And from that point on...
Big Bush, 31 points. You know, 6 assists. 29 rebounds. That's my career high. 29 rebounds. I was one away from 30 rebounds.
With that sensational performance.
Oh my God, I'm getting close.
That he lives and breathes bath. And that wraps things up.
How many blocks did I have? I think I might have had 17 records for all that shit.
And the rest of the 2K Sports crew. I'm Ernie Johnson.
All you gotta do is just add my name on there. I got to save. Same name. I had a triple-double, by the way, folks. Everybody, I had a triple-double. 31 points, 29 rebounds, 6 assists, 4 away from a quadruple-double, and 10 blocks. Now, if that's not a stat-stuffing resume right there, Lil Ross 550... Little Ross 550, I got you. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Excuse me. Shout out to the ghetto crew, folks. Y'all know how we do. And we are here. I gotta get another mic. This is too high. This one here is too damn high. Okay? So, shout outs. This not even connected. Why am I talking to this? Good job, Lil Ross. I appreciate it. Oh, boy. I'm tired. I should go on Madden right about now. Maybe we can get a game going. Okay, Lil Ross, I gotta add you, man. Hold on. I'm gonna do this. Okay. How are we gonna do this, Lil Ross? How are we gonna do this? Oh. See, this is how you get your, I can get my upgrades up by the practice. What the hell going on? I'm trying to... Yeah, okay. So, I'm going to simulate this practice. This helps build up your... How can I... What should I call it? I'm tired. Anyhow. Add me at 2 real 180. Okay, I got you. Yo, shout out to Demarion. Is that Demarion? Demarion? I hope. I'm probably butchering your name. Demarion. Demarion Mitchell. Shout out to you, homeboy. Welcome to live practice. We here. This is welcome to the Ricky Tane Show. Let's get it. And I'm about to simulate this practice because I wish I would sit up in here and do a practice in my career. It ain't happening. But this is how you can build up your attributes. After you get to 88, that's like the max you can get. Once you get to it, that's the max. After that, you have to do these practices to... God, I'm tired. So you can get a possibility to get into the 90s. So 5 practices, and I can buy extra attributes. A lot of grinding when you're doing this shit. It's a lot of grinding, but it's definitely worth it. Trust me. So, I'm going to add a couple individuals, if y'all don't mind. You know? Oh, boy. Excuse me. I'm just a little tired, man. Sleep monster is biting Ricky Dog. Look at this. What am I doing? All you gotta do is just add this name. Just add me, Demarion. And Ali Ross, add me too. You cats, just go ahead, add your boy, man. We can keep it going. I average 40 points. I average 40 points a game, 28 rebounds so far in 2 games. It's classic. Oh, boy, I'm tired. Damn, man. Dismiss. Oh. Just add a Ricky Tane 79 on here. So I don't like playing with other
people. On this week's episode of NBA 2K TV,
Ricky Tane 79.
We're recreating some of the best 2K animations. We help you take your my team to the next level and give you a chance.
RICKYTANG 79. Thank you, 6 listener in the room, and welcome to the Ricky Tane Show. I'm your host, Ricky Tane. And why am I talking to a mic? I don't even have it hooked up to my fucking retard. I'm talking about myself, by the way. I'm an idiot. Because I got this. Stupid ass Rick, you a fucking idiot. God, dog. And if there's some kids on here that's actually viewing the stream, my apologies, because I don't like up here cursing, saying bad language in front of other people's
like
kids.
I like the whole storyline.
I don't even do it to my own kids until they make me mad. I go off on these little crazy asses. I will snap. I will go. Ooh, I almost said a bad word. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Thank you. Hey, anybody want a grilled cheese sandwich? I'm about to make grilled cheese sandwiches. I'm ready to eat. I think I'm going freaking nuts. Yo, appreciate it, my mans. He's saying a few minutes. Okay, that's what's up. Hey, I appreciate it. Thank you for the ad, man. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. We're going to have to get us a couple games on, man. You know, hey, whenever you ready, we can get us a one-on-one. I guarantee you, I will smash you in that Madden 16, son. You don't want none of this action. You don't want none of it. I got talent. I got talent, man. Yes. Anybody who want to play me in the game? Oh, you don't want to play me in my park? You want to play? I do play my park now. I was just on there. We can do it. I'm finna go live right now. Hey, we could team up or whatever on my park because I'm a good team player. I use my center, right? I use my center on DeMarion Mitchell. I will use my center in my park. Like you add me? Did you drop me on there? Because I didn't get the ad request. Because I'm going to do my part right about now-ish. No, I don't got 15. I got 16.
Recreating some of the best 2K animations. We help you take your My Team to the next level and give you a chance to win some VC with 2K TV Interactive. Tune in now.
They said, do I got 2K15? No. I'm on. Wait a minute. Which one are we playing right now? 2K15. What the fuck? I done got confused. You got 2K15. Why am I talking it? This I don't even have this hook. Should I do my part? Who want to do my part with me? Anybody? 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 My part? Here we go. We're going my part. We're going my part. That's it. The big center is here, y'all. And by the way, I gotta go find something to eat. Hold on. Hang on. I'll be right back, people. The stream is going live. I'm hungry. I'll be right back. You have been idle for too long, Rick, you piece of shit. My bad. Whatever. Get this shit out my damn face, man. Get this motherfucking mic out my face, man. Just been the whole goddamn time, man. Some bullshit. Anyhow, whatever.
I like my player. I like now, the whole storyline.
I need to get a game on.
On this week's episode of NBA 2K TV, we have NBA impersonator creating some of the best 2K animations. We help you take your My Team to the next level.
No. The fuck was that? Who's on my part? Who wanna play? Who wanna get this work? I'll whoop your ass. Demario Mitchell. Another little Ross. Oh, shit. Yeah, buddy. We back. And we are here. Ladies and gentlemen,
I like my player. I like the whole storyline. Plus, I'm an only child, so I don't like playing with other people.
On this week's episode of NBA 2K TV, we have NBA impersonator B Dot recreating some of the best 2K animations. We help you take your My Team to the next level and give you a chance to win some VC with 2K TV Interactive. Tune in now.
I think I'm about to end the stream, man. Fuck it. I'm tired. I need to go to sleep. I'm tired. I can't do it no more, folks. So, the two people that's still in the room, I thank you very much. And we're going to do it again. Once again, it's your dude, Rick and Tank. On YouTube, RickDawg216. Check my page out. Subscribe. And we're going to do this shit. We'll do it again. We're going to have fun the next time. I'll be better prepared. And I'm going to keep the energy going. So, once again, I'm out. Chunk of deuces. Motherfucker. 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 Fucking niggers. Motherfucker. Fuck you.